was broke. I filled your cup until it overflowed. Took it so far to keep you close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall. And if they laugh, then fuck them all. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands. I had a dream. I was 7, climbing my way in a tree. I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience. And I was running far away. Would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain. I felt alive and I can't complain. But no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was pain. The picture was a painting of you, and for a moment I thought you were here, but then again, it wasn't true. And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself. I've been putting sorrow on the forest place on my shelf. And running far away, would I run off the world someday? Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive, and I can't complain. But no, take me home. place to fall, and I kept running for a soft place to fall, and I kept running for a soft place to fall, and I kept running for a soft place to fall.
Okay, so first of all, let me just state out how I felt about making all these drawings.
Let's go! I can do it! We can do it! You can do it! Okay!
I can double work! Okay!
So first of all, I would like to begin with the GTR on this Nismo R35. I started with this car, it was pretty nice. It took me 2 months to make, and I'm pretty happy with it for the first drawing here. It's not bad. I mean, it could have been better, but then again, it could have been screwed up worse. I mean, I think my only complaint to this is that I did screw up the background pretty well, and the roof and sitting area could be better, I guess. Yeah, so, I think that's my only commentary to it. And, let's move on to our next drawing. The Supra. I mean, altogether, I pretty scuffed up this drawing. Here's an actual reference image, okay? That's my only complaint. And, Smoke definitely does not look like that. For the fact that this is my second image, and it's pretty scuffed up. Next. The McLaren 765LT reference image here. To be honest, I'm pretty happy with this one. This is the first version of it. Here is the second version of it, the complete version. I touched it up a bit, but I just added the background, but altogether it's still pretty well done. Actually, car. I'm pretty happy how it ended up. I mean, the interior looks nice, the lighting's pretty well done and all. I mean, I'm pretty happy with it, actually. So, those are my thoughts on it. Yeah, congrats. And, I think the last, not so bad, piece of art is, this black piece of paper. Okay, let me just explain. And let me just expand. First of all, this is, kind of a play on headlights from a couple cars, from an Aston Martin Victor to a Lamborghini Scion and Mustang Mark 1. It was pretty fast, but I mean, I actually ended up pretty well, so I'm quite happy with that, actually. This is not the best piece of art, but it's pretty fine with me, okay? I'm cool, so yeah, I mean, not too much commentary, just nice piece of art. Yeah, thank you people for coming here, and yeah, would be happy if you appreciate it, because oh my god, this video took me 2 days to finish, and also it would be nice if that happened. Yeah, thanks.